Ti papa, me mo akwa ba e ba silver 98.3. But you tip for your card papa. You.
Nyamin shrao, Binash.
Amen.
We thank God for the gift of this day and I greet you in Jesus name.
Amen.
Yeda eradia sise odin ne den su acheye. Na michia wo Yesu dim.
Amen.
I am still talking about selfishness. And the summary of my message last week is that trust in self and personal achievements make people put God aside and give glory to themselves. Migusuara e kasafa pesa minkuminyahu. Na masemu amekano na wachichwe munu tofu wani se. Jia nipaji yehudi, eni nye ma yetumi yenti, ema wadi nyankupon sinchen, na wadi enu nyam, ema wangu. There's been a perception that people can work hard and be successful without God. She se, ajin bia, enipa enyano, nansen ni se, ubetumi aye jumadin, na waye ye e wa brabom wa branyame nka ho. To the poor mind seeking money for recognition and some rich people, God is not important. De ohia kana dwene a o pesika ma nipa ho no ani esikafo binum nso ani so no nyankopon ho ehia. That is a demonic agenda to move people to trust in self, not give glory to God, and make him angry to destroy this world quickly. Eya honhom moni ani suade hunu a wodi eka enipa so ama waji wankasa won wadi na won fa enu onyam manyame nemom wobaba nyame buafu na wabese wiase ntentem so. Because when human beings put God aside and take charge of their own lives as Adam did, it makes God very angry. Esanse se nipa da seni di nyame esin chen ne se wan kasa odi wa bra bo nim kan ti se de Adam ye ye no a ema nyankopon ni bofu pa. From the primary school days, when individuals were taught to write myself, to know more about self, that was where self-development, self-leading, self-motivation, and I can do it myself started. A free school ashasie mre numwa, ankran krobia ye chile okwanya, obefaswa obechro ensembia fa wankasa ohun. Said ye be ya udi be huseni ye wankasa usitienu. E hona nipa onuankasa nimpuntu, onuankasa opesu odi onuane hukain, onuankasa pesu o she onuankasa ni hunkrain. Eni nipa tumikase miankasa metumia ye, eno, e hona ashasye. It develops to the higher level. That is why in academia, scholars believe in self because of research and self achievements. E didimua mani dinini, enuntina udi ba di siemu nsemua. Wane esuyangu mako echilepi ino. Waji wankasa wahudi. Esa wankasa mfifi mua utumiye. Eni niema wankasa so etumi enya. Outside academia, non-scholars who make money through other means also think that it is by their own strength that they become rich, so they give glory to themselves. We adisia hun semno so tun chenya won suso a wonam kwafufuru bi so adipes kan suso wadwen ye won se eye won kasa wa ho den ena ba wayeye eno nti won suso de anyam ema won kasa won. I want to inform you as the servant of God that giving glory to self, to think that God is not important or he does not exist, make you God's greatest enemy. Se mi ye nyami akoy me ka kire wo se se wo de nu nyam e ma wo ankasa wo na wa dwin se nyankopon kra ne ho hia ana oni ho no e ma wo ye nyankopon ne tamfo kese pa. If it's God who created you and gave you power to make wealth and you deny that, you become his greatest enemy because you make him a liar. Se nyami ene bo wo ene o ma wo tumi a ebetumi ma wo di anya wo ho ne se wo si o nje ntumo a wo be ye ne tamfo kese a kire se wo ma nyami oyɛ otrofo. What you don't know is that it is demons who want you to do that so that you also go into the hellfire where they will be forever. Die wo ni me ne se eya ho money ne pese wo yesa se de be ya won soso wo be ko obunsam janua enim danua om soso om be ko mu afibolu. It is very funny to trust in self without seeing human limitations. Esri pa se odi wo be to wankasa wo so wo abra wo hu na consider pia e wo nipa dasani kwan so. I gave you examples of those who held similar views and how the invincible God dealt with them. Mi ma o fato ho pi e fa wo mo na o mu kutekuta sa dwen ya bi na be kire o kwan ya nyame aye mfa ya ni hu no ono soso adi won fa so. All those who spoke in biblical times and still speak to elevate self, to put God aside, have some things in common. One more Bible mre mo kasa kasai na se se wogusu kasa ema nipa daseni eso na wodi nyankopon eto nchen no wo nyina e wade e bakobi. They spoke or speak myopically from their own world of riches. Wo nyina omo kasa wo omo adwini e sa no e di free wo omo ankasa ahonya no a omo timu no emu. Position, power and their accomplishments make them think wrongly and speak foolishly. Dibia any to me any ne wo nya nti no e ma wo nwini ye na ma wo kekan kwasi asem. If a voice answered the rich man in Luke chapter 12, verse 16, and King Nebuchadnezzar, while they spoke from their world of riches and accomplishments, it means God presides over the affairs of humanity and hears all our utterances. Se nibi ebua osikeninu a o lukansempa ti dumye no ni chiche mo dunsian. Any ohini Nebuchadnezzar wabra na okasa e free wan kasa wan hunya ani ne wotumi aye no mudia ani na kire se nyankopon ono na nipa da sani abra boti bia nyina odi so na nsem aye kan nyina so so otini nyina. God showed them that they were not of their own but under his authority. Eradi kire won se wan kasa won ni won na wo hye ni tumi no ase. Their punishment should serve as a deterrent to you and not allow self accomplishments to push you to speak against God. Wo ba sitwe no e wo se ehuna huna won ne si ukwan na ma won pere so ma de wan kasa utumi ye no e piepia won e ma wo kokasa tie nyankopon. If money has gone into your head, you can brag and challenge your fellow rich men, but don't bring God in your mouth. Sesika akotrimo ubetumi adwa wanum na uni wafefu sikafo ne siakan ne mo manfa nyankopon e ma wanum. You will regret doing that. Ubenu pa so yes sir. God did not even let King Nebuchadnezzar lose his kingdom or die right away like that foolish rich man. He moved King Nebuchadnezzar from human royal kingdom to the animal kingdom. Nyami ama ohini Nebuchadnezzar anhreda hini ana wangun temswara se sa sikeni jiminino. Nebom oyi ohini Nebuchadnezzar efri nipa odishie ahini emu edini ko mwaduma ahini emu. That was very serious. A king turned into an animal and chewing grass in the bush. Ohini awadani abua na orin sinsain ewumurem. It should tell you how angry God became about his mindset of self-trust and elevation. I was a kasachro. Emo hu e bufu pa nyankopo enyawo adwene a onya ya oji onu ankasa ne hu diye na oma ne hoso. In God's eyes, you are a fool and without wisdom if you neglect him and think your own strength helped you but not him. Wonyame ni su no wajimi na wonim nyansa se opuru na ojin se eye wawa ho odin na abuawo na emom eye ono a. God says the beginning of wisdom is when you fear him, and if you reject his word you don't have any wisdom. Nyankopon se nyansa mfiti ase eni se usuro no Nesopu nasemwa uni nyansabia. Human wisdom is sensual, earthly, and foolishness before God. Nipa nyansanu, eye nipa jing, eye asasi swadye, ene yankwasia semonsu, ewe nyankopong eniso. Some worldly rich people speak with money in front of their eyes, not with facts in front of them. If you see sikafo binum kasa esan sika a omhunu wo omani so no nemom enye nokwasem a omhunu no wo omani so, they think we are fools to worship God who created us, but they speak without thinking. Eyo omo se ye jimijimi ena yen yesu nyame nanso so om kasa wa bra won dwen ho. For your information, there is Bible in every palace because all the monarchies of this world learn wisdom and how to rule from the word of God and the kings in the Bible. I am fear bia nyame asem a friend Bible na bi o na hini e wasasi su nyina no emu na wo musua nyansa ene kwa yo mbefa su dia di nipa so e free ahemfo no a many great kings and queens went to church, and some still go to church to listen to wisdom from the word of God. Ahimfo any ahimati tre eko asori ne biso gusu eko asori eko sian nyansa efri nyankopon asem. Presidents are inaugurated in many places around the world by the Bible. And many presidents and world leaders also go to church. A man pelin fo pie wo viasia fana pie no wo di nyankopon asem ene ma wo mde esai kire oman no na a man pelin fo ni viasi akendifo pie soso ekwa sorry. So it is wise people who acknowledge that their wisdom comes from God and are the ones who go to church to worship the creator and listen to his word. Enunti eye nyansafo awo jitum se wo nyansa no efri nyankopon ho wo na wo kwa sori ekosum wo mbofo na utie nasem. Therefore, if you think you don't need God in your life because of money, you don't have wisdom, and God will show you your level. and unti se ujin se uhye nyami wa brabom isan sikentia unim nyansa ne nyankupon wobachre ujina bre. Money makes some people speak from their stomach instead of speaking from their hearts. Sika eme binum kasafri womu yem. Nanka awase o kasafri wakumem. I've been with billionaires in this world who are very humble and respectful, so I know what I'm talking about. Meni viasia wa wosika pa esainda. Ah, wobrewo wase no bua de pa. Enunti minim niameka no. Money makes the weak-minded talk and behave badly in the sight of God. Sikama nipa wa jinumu ye hare no. Womu kasa basa basa. Na womu ye niema basa basa. Ewo nyankupon eniso. When rich people come to the point of getting what they want, they speak as if they are equal with God. Se sikafu binum enye sika. Ni obeduru bebia. Di opibia otumi nya. Wakasati sedye wani nyankupon yepe. That is why I respect rich people who acknowledge the source of their wealth and are humble to serve God. Enunti, enami bu esikafua, wajitum se, wahunyanu efinyameho, na wabrewa mwasi edisomno. Living to honor God who gave you power to get wealth is the fulfilled life you can live. Se o trase edie no nyam amanyankopon a oma wo ahoden a odinya wo no enu ni abraba opepepe yewo mu a obetumi abo. You will enjoy your riches without any sickness in your body and live in peace and joy here on earth and die to continue with God in eternity. Woni beji usikanya no ewa sasi so wabra yari bia ntumi ntra woni pedem watrasi wasumdwe ni anigie mu asasi so a na wase wu akotwaso ani nyame atrasi afibo. That is the missing link of the worldly rich people. Sa ade ena yira ewo wiase esikafo no ebo. They trust in their riches without peace at night. What do omu hatu omu sika naso? Nensusu omu niya sumjei anajo. They speak as if their life is in their own hands. Omu kasati se, omu nkwano. Ewo omu ankasansem. But the true children of God are taught to speak with a dependent attitude. Nemo mnyankupon madye. Ye chere se yemfa kasa e chere se ye dain obi enen kasa. Let's read James chapter 4 verse 13 to 16 and hear how God teaches his people to speak. Yen kan Yakubu ngumano ti nan chichemu du miensa edikosi dunsia ni ntie ekwan a nyankopon e chere ne ma se yemfa so nkasa. Come now, you who say, today or tomorrow, we will go to such and such a city, spend a year there, buy and sell, and make a profit, whereas you do not know what will happen tomorrow. For what is your life? It is even a vapor that appears for a little time and then vanishes away. Instead, you ought to say, if the Lord wills, we shall live and do this or that. But now you boast in your arrogance. All such boasting is evil. Amen.
Amen.
Afe munti mu amokase ene ana ochina yebetu kwen akokroiso akodi afi woho na yato aton na yenya mfaso nanso munim de ebeba ochina na muye suwisie a yi no ho adi ebre tia bi na afei ayira imom no de esese mokan se se urade pe na ye nyankwa ye beye se anase nanso mudi mahuwa huwa emi ma mohoso sa ahuwa huwa a etisai nyina ye boni amen
amen.
You see, God teaches us to say that if God wills, we shall live and do this or that. Wahudo, nyanku ponche se yen kasa se so no opa anao ye ya duma ye betrasi ni aye se anase sa. But the rich people boast and trust in themselves to speak of what they intend to do without regard to God. And God says, all such boasting is evil. Nensuso, esikafu binum huahua wahu, edi wahu tu wan kasa wahu su, na wakasa efani opesa wahu, wabre nyanku pon enkahu, ne radi nyanku pon se, sa ahuahua ningina, eye poni. They speak as if tomorrow is theirs. Wakasa ti se di echina, eye wondia. I will do this. I'm going to do that without thinking whether they will be alive to do that. May you say, may Baba Yewe, Wabura on game, Mr. Say, na ebedru or not, Tiasia Nambo. When the rich man in Luke 12 did that, God showed him that his mindset was foolish. Wabura osikanino no look and sympathy do me no a yes, I know. Nyanku ponche se ne se, na jine no, na yen kwa siya jine. If you as a human being, limited in spiritual things, speak as if you can control time, God will show you your frame. Wa uye nipa da se ni, a sun su mu, uwa kwen si diye no. O kasa ti se diye mre, e she un se mua, nyanku pon, wabe chre u, ubobre. In Matthew chapter 19, verse 23, the Lord Jesus had an encounter with a rich man, and when the rich man walked away because of his great possessions, listen to what the Lord said in Matthew 19:23-24. Wo Matthew asempa ti dunkron nin chichemu edionu miensa Erade Yesu Kristo ni osikani bi shiai. Na bre sikeni no edan nani efre urade Yesu Kristo ho koye san na hunyade ekesi a no wo ntino ti asem a urade Yesu Kristo kaaye e wo ntichemu aduonu miensa. Then Jesus said to his disciples, assuredly I say to you that it is hard for a rich man to enter the kingdom of heaven. And again I say to you, it is easier for a camel to go through the eye of a needle than for a rich man to enter the kingdom of God. Na Yesu kachre ne siyafu onu se, nukware mesimu se, ebeye din ama odifu se, obeko osuru ahinimu. Mesimu biu se, eye mrema yuma, se obefa panie tokrum sin se odifo beko onyankopon ahiniemu. Amen.
Amen.
The Lord Jesus said, it is easier for a camel to go through the eye of a needle than a rich man to enter the kingdom of God. Hey, Erade Yesu Kristo kan se ayefo se yoma obewura panie tokrum achen se odifo ebeko nyankopon ahiniemu. Money, control and pride don't make some rich people flexible to spiritual things. Sika enhyeso eni ahomaso emma esikafo obinum emrewo ho ase emma sunsun monsem. what the Lord Jesus meant is that an animal can be obedient to God's word, be humble and flexible than some rich people. The Lord Jesus Christ said, Abua, obetumi aye ositi ama onyankopo asem na wa bread ho ase agone ho achen asikafo binum. And truly, the donkey of a false prophet in Numbers chapter 22 verse 27 called Balaam saw God's angel, and the animal humbled itself before the angel. Na no kwari ni otradiphobia ne fe no Balaam na owo numre nwuma no ti aduonu mienu ni nchichemu aduonu nsonu na funumu ponko ehunu nyame bofo na aboa no bread ho ase eda fom eba nyame bofo no. It tells you that truly animals can understand spiritual things and fear God than some human beings. No kwari ni e kasa e kire yen se e mwa e betumi atisunsun mu nsem ase na wasro nyankopon acha nipa bedum. If you think money is important than the salvation of your soul, the Lord Jesus says an animal can be better than you. Se ye wadin se sika a chain or crown quadia, or Yesu Christo say, a bois, a bit to me, I and papa a jail. Furthermore, if the Lord Jesus says it is difficult for rich people to enter the kingdom of God, then it is very, very serious. A bio say, Rad Yesu Christo case, a din say, a default. Ebe ko nyankopon ahini mu a eyasem a ehupa. It means many rich people who don't behave well will go to hell because of many traps associated with being rich. Eche se adifo bi ene be ko obonsam jem esan emfidisum ene akonsidie pia bata sikenya ehun. If you are very wealthy and humble to serve God, you have done very well. Se uyo defo pa na obra ho ase sum nyame a me bo abasu wayade pa. You recognize the source of your blessing as Abraham, Job and many people who lived in the biblical times who served God with their riches. Wahunu bebia winshiranu fribaye, eti se Abraham, Job, eni adifo bia Bible mremunu watina siya, wadiwa winyanu esum nyankupon. I have deep respect for the rich in the church because they show the difference. Mi wobuo ke siyepa edima sikafua watia sorry them is an say woman sonsurienu a daddy. Rich Christians give reverence to God who is the source of their blessings, but the worldly rich person thinks his own strength and wisdom made him rich, and going to church is a waste of time. A Christophe wowo sikano wodi ani die ma nyankopon a wono na wonhira no efiri ni nche baaye nanso so wiase asikafo no de wadwen ye wo se eye wan kasa wan ho odin ani wonyansa na ama wonye sika enu nti ukwa transfer dem kra no eye adaji se ye. If you gain the whole world and lose your soul in hell, you didn't actually come to this world to achieve anything because your life ended miserably. So when you wiase agapade nyina ne sa ohwere wonkwa e kobu samje mu a wa ma wiase ha amenya hwe isa se wa brabo no You can also put those around you into trouble because of speaking against God. When God's wrath descends, it will affect your associates. Ube timin susu di wore cha uhuenshia no akwa maniem. Isa nkasa ukasa tia nyamko ponti. Sinyami ebu fuonu ba ebe kanwa echa uhuenshia no. The 1,503 people who died when the Titanic ship sank was because of the challenge that God had no power to sink it. Mipa apim ahenum enemy ensa ewu ye itsa Titanic shen kesia no emim wopunum no ni nyira free sa akensia sem no a wo ka se nyankopon poni to me se Obema Shenu Amim. The wreck and depth of the ship in the sea since 1912 should speak to all human achievers that you should never compare anything you do with God. Chese, a shiny say, any baby amim pa koshe, a free a fi a pim a hankron ni dumienu, eno. I was say kasa chile nipa a otumi ye bibi se memfa die biara wye entutu nyanko po honda. What I don't understand about inventors and some rich people is why they compare their inventions with God and speak as if it's nothing. The amin tiasye fa woma omutumi ye bibi di bewiasi enye sikafo binum enye se said ye omo di ni ma omo ye ni tutu nyankopon no omo kasa ti said ye nyankopon kra wonye hwe because of their money they think they can be equal with God who created the universe and gave them life to live sikenti omo je omo said abre omo ni nyankopon kra obo viasi nyina no omo won kwase won fantina viasi mo no omo ni kra epe. You can compare your riches and your achievements to fellow human beings, but never bring God in your mouth. Ube tumi di usika nyano, eni niema watumi ayero, edi atutu uyonku nipada senyo, nemo menfa nyanku pa umawe numuda. When they speak of their achievements without God, they move the ignorant against God and talk them out of going to church. Se omu kasafa niema omu tumia nyanua ayo omu adye se nyankupon kanua na omu kenya inipa omu nimide akase tie nyame na omu se omu adye se mu omu kwa sorry. Let me ask you this question. If you have a big land and you allow a businessman to develop it free of charge, and anytime that businessman puts up a building, he tells other people that even the landlord cannot do this. If you hear him constantly comparing his buildings to you, what will you say? Mami mi sa o sa se mi. Sa o wa sa si ke si e bi da ho. Ne sa o prensu ma. Jadini ya o si ke bi ke si e bi se. O me fa wa sa se non fa nye di o betu mi di a ye wa bra wa nye de fi. Ne sa bre bi ara o de den bi. Ebe si a sa se a o di a che no kwa wa nye de fi. No so no. No o kach la fufro se. Asasi ura no kra sada we won tumi sibi de bia obie da no asasi ura no sada we kra won tumi sibi se de bia o de ni dan no etoto wo ho a uti a de asem na obeka. You will surely be offended and ask him why he is always bringing your name in his things, whereas you have not offended him. Ube bisa no se adwen ti na de bia o person de wo din e ba ni dan no a osisi edum wo abra wo onye de body bia. That is how some rich people compare their achievements with God, bring him in their mouth always, and incite people against going to God. Sa, ene sikafu pi di won niema otumi ye no etutu nyankopon na odi nyankopon ba wo manum da bia na om kasa kasa etire nipa se mo om nko nyankopon jen. What has my God done to you that you don't want anybody to go to him and you are telling them that they can be successful without him. What offense has God committed to you? What? Answer my question. Edie ne nyankopo aye wo ntia ompese nipa da se nibia be kon nchen a wo ka chen ko fo se ombetumi aye yie wo abra nyankopo enka ho edie be boni pa ene nyankopo aye wo edie bo ne aye wo. If even a human being will not sit down for you to incite people against him, what about God? Se nipa da se nimpo ontra e ma on kika kika nipa tri mbom ntia no a na nyankopo ne beta ho. Let people also begin to tell others not to patronize the business of such rich people who speak like that, and you will hear what they will say. Many pan so nsha se nka se sika no no se obi adwuma bi o se oya ade bi o no nipa so so nka se na de na mbun to we ma mu ni akire obeti ni onu mu mbeka chero. So it's better for people to work for you to get more money, eh? But wrong for people to serve God who created them. She said, yes, nipa be ye juma ma, na wo nye skapi, wawon. Ne mom nyanko po, bo, ye eno die, me ye nko ni nche nko sumeno. My God. Look at my comparison and see if you are not calling for a serious spiritual and physical trouble from God. What in fact, who am I ye neke? Se wankasa, fefe sun sumu. Any honemu musio emfinyan kupon ma wawswa. Pause to think. If your money is really given to you by God, you will never tell people not to go to him and also advise them that they can be successful without him. Udiye nya da jina girhu. Se usika no nyami pa na di ma wa. Won kase meni panko yan kupon chen da. Na won sa susun kanche ni pase. If anybody trusts in himself and his achievements and talk as if God is not important, discerning people should know where the money comes from. Se nipa bia de ho to ono ankasa so ene ni otumi yesu na okasa ti se de yankopon ne ho hia nipa bia na dwene mu da ho no entiasie na ehunu ba bia ne sika no onya firi. It means the money is not from God. Never lead a crusade against God because of human achievements. Men kenyan nipa entia nyame da. Isande nipa da sene wo otumi ayenti. Don't you know it's demons who made you rich to do many things in order to influence people against God? Unsa money na ama monye ska mutumi di ye niema pi said ye beya mubetumi akanya nipa tie nyame ana. I want to tell you that no conspiracy against God shall stand. Me pesa me come out here say say ejina true bia ni ho a etie nyankopon a ebetumi ejina da. He laughs at these foolish human endeavors. Because just by the siphoning of your breath, you are nothing but be pronounced dead. Eradisri, so hunsa nipa da seni e jimi semiya. Esanse, or chiwa humeni fri umwa, unyeshi biu, na yebeka se wewu. My advice to people who are close to rich people who speak against God is that, run away from them or disassociate yourself from their blasphemy, because God's wrath will affect you too if you don't do that. Be futua me di men nipa wo mo ben esikafo a wo mo kasete anyame ni se jani free wo mo ho and that's wo busu sema wo mo kan you free ai sa nyankopon abufuo ne ba e bi be kan so King Nebuchadnezzar brought shame to his family and elders in the palace when God turned him into an animal because of his arrogant words. Ohene Nebuchadnezzar odie nim guasia bre nebusiafo ene nimpenimfo awo ahemfio wa bre nyankopon edane na boa esa ono ankasa na homma so nsemo kikae no today's rich people and some scientists who are promoting self-trust are speaking worse than the rich man in the Bible. Ene esikafo, ene abodiemu hwehwemu fuo binum soso, a ekenya hotoso a nipa ebetum dia to eho soso. E kasa e woni kwanya kra a e chen sikani no a onyame asemu no. Only speaking without regard to God. Look at how God became angry with him and took his life. O kasa yempa oyi nyame fribo no. Nyame bua ne bufu no wa oje ne nko. So if you speak as if your achievements are without God and serving him is not important, you are worse than the rich man in the Bible, and God's wrath will also be worse against you. And he said, o kasa te se wan kasa ne wotumi aye no nyankopon ka ho. Na ehun hia sa obesom no a wo chen sikani no a wo nyame asem no na yankopon bufo nsoso ebe ba wo so a chen sa because of playing football and seeing himself as successful and rich. A footballer says he is God. How he lost his mind, say wa ball na wo hun ne ho say wa ye ye ni wa nyes ka no ball ni bi si o no wo nyame. Now you not say what about them? And some scientists also trust in themselves and say there is no God. A body among fish of four billion susu jiom who dikase nyanko pompo eniho. I don't understand why human achievements push people to bring God in their issues always. Mintias yese, the nipa that said it to me yeno, a piepia wom, a mom di nyami ba woman yemem. Why do you compare yourself with God and call for trouble upon yourself? I didn't think how person would want to tunya me. Now ko pe musio bi diba wo anka sa wo. I want to admonish my listeners that never trust in yourself, but acknowledge him in all your ways, for it is he who established you, in Jesus' name. Amen.
Amen.
Give your life to Jesus. He is the source of life. As you pray this prayer with me. Faun kwama oradia. Onu enedin kwanema wabra onemi bosampai. Lord Jesus. I thank you for speaking to me today. I accept that I am a sinner. But from this day forward, I believe in my heart. And confess with my mouth that Jesus, you are the only Lord. Forgive me of all my sins. And write my name in the book of life. Let your Holy Spirit dwell in me. And I will live a holy life to please you. Thank you for saving me. In Jesus' name. Father, thank you for speaking to us to warn us that you are the giver of life, so that human beings will not be deceived by what we have. In Jesus' name. Amen.
Amen.
Amen. Let me shout that. And then so and sama wa babe mwache ye ewo selfishness a ako bini mutrima ama ye kika and sema ini se yeka. Unia do phobia na ushe ye chra kwaina feso ni ebesum. Ye wo kasi kasi main road no ube hun se girl filling station bi ewo unsa nifaso na filling station no e kwain dan in che mu pe di faso wa ufa ho na usania kusi foma. Enko baby ana be hu se asoro ni signboard isi ho eye Action Power Faith Ministries and na no pay eye no kunu ukuada enwumre no onum ni fa eye Bible adisia ene fiada enwumre no onum ni fa nso eye Bible ne ye papa me ate ase se eskafo bebre de omo ato omo sika so a ema wo mu nyame a odisika no poma a omo enu nti ema omo tutu foke kan sama eni se oka. Ne bia na obe se ni pei wonu asori no wonko bi na o san ase bi no adwe se menko Now on one holding what the year here. So on one holding a year young car, will be drew some papers way. It be an abbey territory, now no win him. Na da sama oka ye ye me de kura ni se se obi e pass asie si dai na me fa de se kuro mu ihene wa che na asase ni free fa we si dai fa bi ye fuo fa bi nya omoa na wote ho na onu e ka se twi kuro mu ho hene ni le bia ni no ba ya ba ni mu aba na wa ye ye na ka se kuro mu ho hene ni wote a wontu mfira asase de so wo be pam o kura fi kuro mu ho sa na e bi mu akwa ye nyame. And I'm say, it be a now a home money in a tiny sick a yanachi until so a cassis tea yammy. Enti all that there will now sweat tea now so why ye be. See if you shall yammy a chill cry pa and yammy oh ho, and yes, sir, who bet ye we are said ya pa dear beer and yammy him name so walk up with ye bonsam jim, son of a home money no, a person with ye nipper, ma a more cocoa. Yammy shada, I want somebody bray, nano pay. Amen.
Amen. Dada Radin Shraw papa. Na media me kaka kra afa Matthew 19. And ne said ye usi e chrechri mu emma ye menia je papa. Because men so many escafu bi ye jumana oshe the way ya no mo sikenti womo kasa basa. Na womo emfa sorry nye she womu huni se a sorry kra de hun nya. Omu tumi kan se eh wo de wo se wada ji nyina wa sori 1 2 3 me kwa sori 1 2 3 me kwa sori ene ye unye yeda ana se wo ho be kire wo wi ase pa eh ke kan sam sa basa but eti akire na wo ma me ya na me dwene sa Matthew 19 yi ho se Awurade asem a wo kan yi e ya asem kese pa but me de Awurade ase se nda dada akire ma me ya hu se osikani biara ode ne hoto ne sika so na ohun se oyi nyankopon firi na brabo mu no chese aboa ho wonfa so ochen no na aboa kora betumi atie nyankopon ne achen sa sikani no nti de me kan se edu ba bi na nsam adada kan obi a wo ye sikani a watie dada nsam a wakan in fact se ebe hadwen se dachi anasa temu dano na awurade beka se wo na wo sika wa ewiase but me ka kire wo se san se na wo de wo ye ene wo nsam a wo keka no wo yi mi firi mu ni nti no aboa ho wo mfaso ochen o eye ebe ya yure ho sempa nti me wo bibiara wanya sika na okasa te se de nyankopon enni ho ana nyankopon ka no na ode ni sika tu no ho no asem we enkasa nkire na pa se aboa ehu wonfa so chen wu sikani a wayi nyankopon afri wa brabo mu na wu hu ne se de wu ye bia no eye wu wa ho den e na wo de ye e na mpo nyame ho kokora no emfa so oni ho eni so na se de no mo ye me no na kamya ye se wo mo ya ma me kra meja ya sori ko oho nti dada nso atufo se wa wu ye se sikani no a wu di wu nsam sam no esai nipa bebre adwene no nso no asotwe wo ho ma wo ewurade ma mo ani mra mo ho so na monse sanfri ho isan se atemu okese eda ho mamo dada awradin shrawo pa
amen dada awradin shrawo so bi ame fire dada me hu se ede ye hutu ye hu so yi nyame afim no acha se pa bebi efi se o ka se ye primary school e chere e chere se entro in san fire ho no ama ye hu se ye abeti bia aye ye hu puntu yebeti mi adi anim kan yebeti ahye hu kran yebeti mi aye sanu mi nyina ama ya dwa ye se yebeti aye bibi e beyi na me afi na mama ko sku e do echire no pa no sa de na nyia e de aba pempen so bia o mama ko sku e do echire no adwen ye o mo se e san se o mo ti nyen hwehwe mu e de nyama fufuro ba no nti no o mo awon odi na ye o mo yi nyame si nche omo de nu nyam no e ma omo angasa ho e bio de wan ko school so a ono afa ho ayiye o anu so na dwen chele se ono a ni mo ni mo na ma na yiye nyame ono bo wo ama o tumi si fa yiye no won ji tumi se ono na ma o sa di bia no e ba sa na o pa chele se de ko po ye trufo na hwe e a ho mo ne no na e da da o wọ́n bẹ̀ sọ ọ̀nà ọmọ yìí náà ẹ kọ́ ìjẹ́ ni mu ǹjẹ́ sọ ma wẹ̀ ní bá àwọn so òbí àwọn ti sàánú dáadáa ma ìfẹ̀sùdíẹ̀ bèbèrè ọ̀tẹ̀rẹ̀ sẹ́mi nù sẹ́ ọ̀dẹ̀ nebú katinisa yẹ nfa tó sẹ́ adé ìrọ̀ adé díẹ̀ nù òyì ní fi ẹ̀fẹ̀ ẹ̀sẹ̀ nípa tìbíà ẹ̀ dẹ̀ ní kọ́ mu àti àyín ni mu ǹtí wọ́n ti hún sẹ́ ẹ̀ ń hùpà sẹ́ ọ bẹ jó wọn numu de wa wọn a tó àwọn so sọ wọn ni wà dáhùn fún ṣí à ọ bẹ tiẹ̀ jó wọn numu àkyerẹ́ wọn bàmí ẹ̀fà má nyàmé so ǹtí òbí à wọn ni sáyìn à ọ yẹ sànù twẹ́ wọn fi ni so twẹ́ wọn fi ni wọn ẹ̀yẹ sẹ́ àyànkó pọ́n ẹ̀bú fi ṣí wọn ba ẹ̀bí bẹ́ ká wọn sẹ́ ẹ̀ titanic no ní nsẹ́m à deọ yẹ ẹ̀ no ẹ̀ kọ́ ká ẹ̀ ntí ẹ̀ má nípa 1,500 nipa bia ni wa ɛsɛ ɔde ne ho to ɔno ano so na ɛhu sɛ biribia wotumi yɛ deɛ woanya sɛ ɛyɛ sika agyapadeɛ ɛyɛ awurade ahoɔden na ɔde ama woanya saa adeɛ no sɛ mpo wode wadwen ayɛ biribi foforɔ aba asase so a ɛyɛ awurade na de saa tumi no ma wo nti ɛni mmra yɛ ho so na yɛngyae sɛ yɛbɛkasa basabasabasabasa na yankofa nyankopɔn abufuhyew ama yɛ ho so na de awurade nhyira wo paa na megye de si nsɛme nnipa yi ne bɛba wo ho so na yɛatwe yɛ ho afi sɛ nneɛma a yɛde nyame abufuhyew ɛbɛbɛ yɛ ho so ɛɛ sɛ yɛde yɛ ho to awurade ɔbɔɔ soro ne asase so ɛfiri sɛ ɔtwe nkwa no firi wo mu a ɛdeɛ na ɛbɛka agya mu na wokɔ na de awurade nhyira wo amen.
Amen. Daddy, nyako pon shaw nenso ewo efutu a fa wode amaye. Papa ekasa no miehu se ahimfie bia Bible ewo ho. Isan se ho enumu no mo fa no mo dia penyansa. Enti se ya hemfo kra etumiehu se nyansa ewo twro kronkron mu a. Na nya woni pada se nya me diska no amao. No hena ngasa de asase na ma se je wentria hwe. Na se o hena obetumi age na asase na wo dan we japade ni nyina saka so. Na ba na sa na wakoye kwase a. Enti wuntimi enye bibi enye nyame emfrim. Enti se nyame adom adom bia me pa cha memfa enye ho se wa woni oga. Na anye sa. Daddy etufo. Enti de hia ne se obefa futu na watu ho anamo. Daddy nyakopon sha opa. Me pa cha asemen e na obeke twato. Na ene de no yede aba ewiye
dia me kan chatoni binash. This is my last word, my dear. You don't know how angry God is because of this self elevation. Unim said ye nyame buafu esan sa nipadua no a ye maso. Humble yourself and come and serve the one who created you, else he will take away your life and you see where you stand. If you come to him, I always tell you that he has all the power to set you free. That is why we say that with God, all things are possible. God bless you.
Amen.